EastEnders gang leader Evie Steele, Sophia Capasso, shocked viewers as she showed Tiffany Butcher, Maisie Smith, some kindness in tonight's episode. The EastEnders cast member told Tiffany she saw some potential in her, after telling the rest of the group they weren't earning enough. As Tiffany decided to work extra hours to bring in extra money, Evie was left on her own. She rolled up her sleeves to reveal some nasty cigarette burns on her arms, implying somebody has been hurting her. Related articles: is Evie being hurt by an off-screen boyfriend who is using her to do his dirty work? She made it clear to her employees that they needed to step up their game or they would be in serious trouble. But is Evie really the one in danger as she struggles to bring in results? In danger, is Evie going to be alright? Pick BBC. Shocking, Evie revealed cigarette burns on her arms. Pick BBC. One viewer posted, Evie being tortured by the real bosses. Another added, can someone body this Evie woman already? A third chipped in, can Evie get killed off soon now? Related articles: scared, Tiffany gave in to Evie's demands. Pick BBC. In danger, viewers have been worried for Tiff's safety. Pick BBC. The villain left viewers shocked as she tortured a heroin addict by threatening him with a lit cigarette last month. Is she learning methods of abuse by an off-screen boyfriend? EastEnders continues tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. on BBC. Related article.